What's up, athletes? Today we've got an awesome benchmark workout. We've got Nancy, which is 5 rounds for time of 400 meter run and 15 overhead squats, 95 for the guys, 65 for the ladies. We're looking at about a 10 to 15 time domain for this workout. Now, for those of you that may have done this workout before, you know this is a tough one because you're really trying to push the run and you're trying to go unbroken on those overhead squats. If this is your first time doing this workout, consider taking the run down in volume a little bit if we're not getting our 400 meter runs done in about 2 minutes or less. And then on the weight for the overhead squat, if we're unable to do unbroken reps at that 95-65, pick a weight where you can at least go unbroken on the first 2 rounds versus breaking it up right from the start. Now, if overhead squatting is something that you're doing for the very first time, maybe we just try to work on some mechanics. So grabbing a PVC pipe, maybe putting a target back behind us, something like a medicine ball, so we can really focus on our form and technique, keeping that bar directly overhead, keeping those arms locked out, and trying to work on our best squat possible. And for the run, again, finding a way that we can keep that run about 2 minutes or less. And if we can't run, we can always default to a rower or a bike. Have fun with this, guys.